television sends pictures through space, but chocolate television does one better. It sends chocolate through space.
That's impossible.
It's very possible. Imagine sitting at home watching TV, and suddenly a commercial pops up. Try a Wonka bar. Try it now. And poof! There it is. Simple touch of that switch right there.
But our legal advisors have a, therefore, nobody should touch it. Hey, watch me. I'm going to be on TV. Look, something is happening.
He's gone.
Look at me. I'm a Christmas celebrity saved by television. Welcome to my TV.
I told him not to touch. I'm sure the tabby pulling machine will get him stretched out. Well, with one good child left, we have reached the end of our tour. I hope you enjoyed yourself. As the only good remaining child, you will receive a lifetime supply of chocolates. You may pick it up at the gates. Goodbye, Charlie.
Mr. Wonka, I don't deserve a lifetime supply of chocolate. I tasted the fizzy Snicker and soda and broke the rules. I'm very sorry.
Oh dear.
Thank you for the wonderful day. It was better than Christmas. We'll be going now.
You did it, Charlie! You did it!
What's that?
I created this contest with one purpose in mind. Find the perfect person to make new candy dreams come true. This was a test of character, Charlie.
Each room was assigned to tempt each of our golden ticket winners.
You, Charlie, did something quite remarkable. You gave in to temptation, broke a rule, and yet admitted your guilt. You could have tried to get away with it, but you fessed up. You have won the grand prize.
What's the grand prize?
Charlie, do you like my factory?
I think it's the most wonderful place in the world.
I'm pleased to hear that, Charlie, because now it's yours!
What now?
I need an heir, Charlie, and that person is you. Your whole entire family can come live with me in the factory, and I'll train you in all things Wonka.
I'd love to! I positively love to!
We'll make a great team! Close your eyes. Hold your breath. Count to three. Come with me! And you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
We'll begin with a spin, traveling in creation. What we'll see will defy explanation.
If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it. Want to change the world?
There's nothing to it.